Hey, we're The Score.
And this is our track by track for our new album, Carry On.
And this one is fire.
We like to think of fire as our future arena anthem. Like, you can imagine us on stage, thousands of people in the audience, pyrotechnics going off, lights, smoke, you know? That's like, we got the crowd sounds and the intro that you can hear to really paint that picture. I think it was kind of inspired also from that handball handball concert we did.
Yeah, we were about a year ago, we made our first international trip as a band, and we went to Germany, and we didn't know handball is a major sport in Europe, but apparently it is.
Yep.
And we played the halftime show of the European handball final in Cologne, or they say Kuhn, Germany. And it was awesome. It was like 30,000 people in an arena. We had literal pyrotechnics. And I think for us, it just gave us like a taste of what we want as a band, like later on in the future, and what we aspire our live shows to be down the road. And I think for this song to nail what he said, yeah, we really wanted that to come to life.
And we want that for all of our songs, really. I mean, these songs are songs that are meant to be played for thousands of people. We write songs to connect with fans. That's what propels us. That's what motivates us. So fire is definitely no exception. Yeah.